me, Lisa ASMR. And hoping she doesn't bark because she sees a bug. Okay, we got it. Good girl. Good guard doggy. You can stop now. Anyways, I haven't done a balloon ASMR in a minute, so I'm gonna do that. I meant to do it during a quick checkup video, but I forgot. And behind me, I decided I'm allowed to take a break of making videos because my phone storage is probably getting close to full. I'm watching, I'm not okay with this. Netflix original. Making me edit my videos. He's just lying on the staircase. Let him be. See Buck? Right there. It's okay, Buck. He's scared of the balloon, baby. Just making fun of the balloons. One second. Poor puppy's terrified of a balloon for some reason. I don't know why. Time for some purple. Bubbles. Lay down, baby. It's okay. Lay down. One second. I need to go check on Bob. His hind legs are really bad lately. Well, when I got up, the purple balloon popped. And it scared the living crap out of both dogs. I am not going to purposely make these pop because I don't want to scare the puppies. But yeah. and candy balloons. Woo. Sorry. That was lotion. Looking at me like, what are you doing? Why are you putting us through this? Sorry, puppies. Yellow yet. The green and yellow look almost alike. Alright. Looks like I'm out of purple. So I'll just do one more thing. Woohoo! You guys have some fun. Blow up some balloons. Do that balloon toss that you used to do as a kid where you'd pass them to the other person and you have to make sure it doesn't hit the ground. Make it fun! There go my Tic Tacs. Don't let the isolation make you feel sad. And if you don't have other people to play the balloon toss with, do it with yourself. Get Miss Yellow out of the way. do expert difficulty. Do it across the room. All right, Miss Pink, you gotta get out of the way so people can see what expert level looks like. Have some fun, guys. Relieve that stress. Not only is this just fun and games, it's also can be a cardio workout because you're running across the room. Please remember to always have fun. Much love, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and healthy out there during the COVID-19.